So here, you use the black color is for the nose, and then all increase, and here one single crochet, and then on the same chain two single crochet, and then all fourth round is all single crochet, and then decrease. Then we change color, you do the same, all single crochet. You can follow it easy. You can select the bead like the legs.
Here's the colors, the body. I sew it together. So this is the last donut. I think it's long enough. And just sew it. You mark it. And then. You make a knot here when I sew around here. The donut is lesson 61. Same design. Same pattern. Only don't change colors. I'm putting it here. Put here. Then, and you just sew it around. Take. Yeah. Like that. Sew it around. And then the next one will be the head, I think. Head or legs? Four's enough. The tail will be there.
This is the body one. I didn't show you earlier. Magic ring, four single crochet, chain first, then one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, then pull it. Let me put the marker. Now we do one single crochet in there. Next one, increase on the same chain. That, but keep adjusting because it's a small one. Push it like that. Okay. Then one. Increase. Or you can use the needle to pull it out. Put the marker. Go two. One, two. Then increase. There. Keep pushing it. Come around like that. So
So now, next one. One, two. Increase. Put the marker. Fourth round. I did all single crochet already. All single crochet. That means no increase, no nothing. So now fifth round is go to three. One, two, three, and then this one increase. One, two. That's the increase there. Do again some more. One, two, three. Now, the next row is all single crochet, 6 to 11. 6 round, this is the 6th round, go until round 11. I add extra on that pattern because when you stuff in the cotton, I don't want it to go up from it because it's going to be a hollow. Hollow means there. See? It might go there. So, now is go to three. Three and then descend. Then go to three, one, two, three, then descend. That's the marker. Now descend all. So close it up. So it won't move around the cotton when you sew it to the back of the body. And take out this. Leave some thread to sew it. But you put it in here. Okay. And then sew it. And this one you can close up like that. Okay. Push it in like that. This is the leg pattern. Do four of it and then sew it. I did three already. So there's going to be one more. Okay, the leg part. single crochet, magic ring, one chain, and then 6 single crochet, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then pull. Then put the marker. Now, all increase. So every chain 2. Till the marker. Now is the third round is 1 here and then here 2. So 1, 2, 1, 2 until you reach the other white marker. See this extra, sir? Can hide it at the back. The marker's disturbing me. Okay. Reach until here. This is how it looks like. The next one is do 2 rounds of all single crochet. 2 rounds only. First. Like that. Just no increase, no nothing. Just go around.
2 rounds.
This is how it looks like after 2 rounds.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So now put the marker. Now this one is reduce. Here 1 and here 2. Hook and hook and decrease. One. And then this one and this reduce. Until the marker. Do 3 rounds all single crochet. This is how it looks like. After done now. Just do 3 rounds more extra. Just single crochet only. 3 rounds. So this is how it looks like. You stuff in the cotton in. Then you sew it. I want it to be same color, but I don't have enough of that blue color. Couldn't find any more. But okay, it's fine.
This is the nose and the head pattern. This is the 5th round. 5th round, change colors. Put the marker.
and change colors. All single crochet. Or you can do BLO if you want to. One, two, BLO is this is BLO. Do take one. I think I'll write it down there. I'm going along with it. I haven't finished the pattern yet. BL. Okay, take one thread of it, one yarn of it.
Now add extra already. And I put the eyes between 11 and 12 round. So this is how it looks like. The nose, and then later on we do the ears. Oh, sew it to the body. This one I did is to close it here, so the head will be top here. I put it down here, it doesn't work. I think put it up there is better. Slightly up, that's it. And the head will be here. Yeah, like that is better. Put it down, it doesn't work. Up is better. This is how it looks like. Because it is round and I flatten it up like that. So I just have to put it on this head here and sew it. Pin it up first. To see it's nice or not. Pin it like this first, because you, when you sew this, it will go this way. It will go this way. Then you can't see the sewing. See that? You cannot see, but it's sewn this side. So you put it like that. So you see? It carries up a bit also. This is much better. It is done. The pattern there, the head, I made it a little bit bigger. So the head will be slightly bigger. I think it's bigger is better. Slightly only. Not so much. Okay.